Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification. And make sure you look at the links down in the description and in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Reverse water wheelie! Can he do it, folks? Can he do it? Ticking sound?
Yeah. I can't tell if I got a stick slapping around or if it's... I don't know.
It sounds like a stick.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Yeah. Or is it on the back? You think it's coming from the front?
It sounds like when you have like a card on your bicycle.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know. I'll see what it looks like when I get out there.
Yeah. I know.
I'm not even bellied out and I can't move.
Thank you. What's that? Well, in that case, let me go around. What's that?
The three wheel's not working. Oh. That would explain that odd slapping noise. It was probably a little piece of the belt going around slapping the box.
Oh, yeah.
It was tricking me to think it's the front wheel.
Yep.
Yeah, I keep grabbing it out.
Do you have a strap of any kind?
I need 20 minutes, I'll change the belt.
Oh, cool.
I got one with me. This is my first time. This will be the hard part.
Define hard.
I don't know, let me see how thick the mud is. At least I'm in the shallow end.
Yeah.
I gotta fix that. The battery's gonna be dead before I can use it.
Can you release the
It won't release.
Oh.
It's just clicking with no release.
Oh.
Here, see if it's out some if it'll work. Nathan?
Nope.
Jericho.
Oh yeah?
We were on the steep incline, I had my wife on it, and the thing blew up while we were on an uphill.
Do you have a like a lifting strap or anything? Or do you want me to just hook it to itself?
Yeah, that's fine. If you need to hook it to itself.
All right, let's see what we can do. Sure. Well, go crank it all the way to the right, and then four-wheel drive, pull your front end over.
I think they're just gonna keep sliding.
Well, now you should pull that front end over enough to get you out of that rock where your back right tire is. Go. That's what you needed. Yeah, you were a two-wheel drive before, so.
Was I?
Yeah.
I hit the button. Sometimes it doesn't lock in.
Yeah.
Probably don't need to do that today then.
Yeah, we're just changing out a belt. Yep.
Playing in the mud?
A little bit. Yeah, there's Ernie's trail, which is a lot of fun. Unfortunately, it's too narrow for that.
Yeah. We just came off Fred's trail.
Fred's trail is a lot of fun.
He didn't like it.
What?
Yeah, then you wouldn't like Ernie's trail. It's all water.
Yeah.
So.